Hey, what's up? Let's check it out.
Henry Mildred Scott. Oh, well, there's a lot of these. I gotta find the parts. All right. Okay, I think I need to find the parts first. Well. Ooh, what's over here? What the fuck? Dude, that shit moved quick as fuck. Looks like that's it. Ooh, what's this? Oh. Oh, I thought that was a lock. Where am I supposed to go? I don't think there's another door here. Hmm. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, that's creepy as fuck. Why can't I enter the... Thank you. All right. Well, time to Google it. Then James and I can find a memo that can help him in this quest. You gotta be kidding me. Okay. All right. I knew that. Fuck. Jesus. Okay. We need to go to apartment 307, which is probably there. Nice. Cutscene? Oh. Nah, risking it. I don't know. Scary games. Did he just squirt? I'm sorry. The fuck was that? Oh god, is it him? Fuck. Of course. Not the place, but I'll take the ammo. And there sure is a lot of ammo. Probably means I'm gonna be blasting someone. Dude, there's still like so many areas to go. I don't know where's there. 307. It's here. Open up. Okay. Where's the book? Where's each one of these clock components is a puzzle. I need to get that. Okay, I think I pulled the lever. No, it's still there. Wait, what? Ooh. 306. So it must be down here.
Jesus.
Oh. No way. Damn, bitch, get fucking headshotted. Oh. Okay, so what the fuck am I supposed to find here? Maybe something to like pull off the lever? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh god. Damn, ammo for days.
Fuck.
Take him out. He's so good. Please, let me just take it.
Man, that shit is rough.
Ah. Okay. Ooh, hello. Okay, let's loot real quick and then we'll go to where we're supposed to go. Yeah, that might be it. Bye-bye.
Fuck.
Jesus. Am I still alive? Yo, is it wearing a thong? Oh my god. Fuck. Fuck, dude, I wish they dropped like ammo or something. Oh? Ah, I was here already. Okay. Here we go. Just drop it. Nothing else, just drop it. Just for one piece. Okay. Hey, Yep.
How long did that take?
5 hours. Oh my god, One Piece. All right, dude. Okay. Fuck, where's this fucking place? No, it's not here. Over here? Oh, okay, okay, okay. Can I turn this now? All right. Where am I supposed to go? How do I get out? Ooh. Okay, I'll do that. Thank you, Corey. Helped. Is that it? Is it okay? This is the point where I start to lose it. I think I came here too. Yeah, that's the bathroom. That's that. Let me see, is there an exit here? We're gonna wrap it up there. Yo, we're back. Puzzles. Love puzzles. Let's do it. Gotta get this clock. Hopefully now I can enter. I can't?
Bro. Maybe somewhere over here. There's gotta be a way to get over there. No, we could play some other day. To the point where I'd rather just watch a YouTube video to figure this out, because yeah, I kind of don't have the patience for this. And now we could probably play it Monday or Wednesday, one of those days next week, or I mean, we could play it tomorrow. We could also do that. Yeah, fuck this, I'm watching a video. Okay, so I'm supposed to move this first. Ah. And now am I able to get in here? Table 2, I think. What the fuck? I'm supposed to go here? Oh, this door open. Okay. All right. Fully loaded. Anything in here that I could use? No. That looks breakable. It is breakable. All right. Before we go there, let's make sure to check everything. Oh. Okay, so to do that, I'm gonna need to find some stuff. Okay. What the fuck is in there? Oh god. Yeah. VR was the problem. Wait, was they able to run though? For you? Oh, why is everything shaking? Oh shit, something's in here. Fuck. Oh shit, oh shit. Good. Alright, I found that. Now, I need to find one more thing. Everything switched. Let me see, maybe if I put it in. It'll open something? No, it. No, I need a key for that. Oh. Oh, breakable for sure. Oh, anything in here. Oh, nice. Oh, there she is. Fuck. Did it just talk? Oh, what's that? Is that something? Hang- oh. Ah, oh, thank God I have the. I don't think we even got anything there. Maybe just the health? 209. Nice. Oh, hell no. No shot. Oh, it's a man. What the fuck is this? Malformed figured part. What's that? Let's see. I wonder if that malformed thing will fit. Ah, fuck. Oh, yeah. Wait, it's a part. Way to make it difficult. So where's the other part? Cause I don't remember seeing a broken wall or a breakable wall, man. Ben? No. Yeah. Heavy's gotta be here. Maybe it's like that shower. Or that toilet, man. Ah, there's a... Oh wow, so there was something hanging. Perfect. Uh-oh. Nice. Oh my god, I could have just broke that. This place is fucking gross. What the fuck was that? Like a memory? Ooh. All right, I think we just need one more puzzle and then we're done. Thank God. Maybe that's like to get out, get out. Oh, new place. This chick.
It's you.
Yeah. I'm James.
Angela.
Angela. Okay. Look, I'm not sure what you're planning, but there's always another way.
Really? What's the point? It's easier just to run. Maybe it's all deserve.
So fucking emo.
We.
Me. You. We're all the same.
I'm not like you.
Are you afraid? Sorry.
It's okay. Did you find your mother?
No. Not yet.
Did she live here? In this building?
I don't know.
So all you know is that she lived in this town?
What did you say? How did you know that?
Well,
uh-oh.
I just figured because this is where you're looking for her.
how else would I know?
Yeah.
Oh my god, game theory. This is my daughter. And the person she's looking for is the who I'm looking for.
Did you find the person that you were looking for?
Not yet.
I don't remember if they had a child or not.
Her name's Mary. She's my wife.
I'm sorry.
Why is she looking away?
Oh, it's okay. I don't know why I think she's here. She died 3 years ago.
She's dead?
Don't worry, I'm not crazy. At least I don't think so.
I have to find my mama.
Should I go with you? This town really is dangerous.
Ooh, a new partner.
Back there in the cemetery.
No, it's okay. Besides, I'd just slow you down.
What about that?
Will you hold it for me?
Sure. No problem.
New weapon.
If I kept it, I'm not sure what I might do. No!
Oh, wow.
I'm sorry! I've been bad! Please don't!
Oh, she's tweaking. I don't know, all I care about is that we have a new weapon. Hopefully a more efficient one than the fucking bat. Ooh, where does this go to? Oh, so that's how I turned. Like, can I use it? Fuck. All right. Let's go put that key back. Big chungus. Yes. Oh, it sounds like he's right here. He's gonna break in. Oh, hell no. What's that? Oh god. Oh, mannequins, mannequins. Okay. Finally here.
Birds. A pigeon that can be found in that same room in two. One is annoying because found in room two. To the staircase that will get you and is on number two, hinted by the drawing next to the clock. As the clock chimes, the world will change again and you'll be ready to go for.
Yeah. I think that might be the minute. M door. There we go. Oh god. Okay, I think that was a moth. Okay. Just gotta do something with that. we're not doing that. Lemon K? Ooh. Can I get it? Oh, I did it. Two. It's 5-2. There we go. Oh, whoa. This place looks much more normal. Damn, dude. I'm sticking my hand everywhere.
Hmm.
I feel like there's bound to be a time where something like pulls me. How much do I have? 63. I could take him. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Oh. Yeah, let's save it. Just in case I die, let's save it. Alright, so what do I get? I turned that on. That's all one. How you follow that clock sound? Okay, I've already been here. Yeah, I think I've been here. I think this might be the time where I finally fight that dude. Hopefully. Yeah, that door's still closed. Okay, so I must not be here. Gonna end up being back. Oh, this is down here. I don't think I got anything from that clock. How the time flies. Alright. There sure is a lot of ammo. Thank you. No, it's coming from over here somewhere. I think this new area. Oh no, no. Ah, here we go. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. He has a big ass weapon. Well. Oh, that's the same person I shot earlier. Oh shit, he's kinda quick. Oh shit. Come on, Leon. Get up, Leon. I'm not missing. Oh shit. Damn, brother, caught my shit. First death. Just waste all my ammo. Oh. Well, shit. There goes all my ammo. We're finally out. Maybe I was supposed to like wait it out instead of killing him. All right, well, we finally finished it. Hopefully. Yeah, there we go. We're finally going to the park. Okay. Always gotta make sure to check for loot.
Hey, it was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here anyway?
I don't know. What's a big dum-dum like you doing here anyway?
Oh.
Hey, that's not very nice. Didn't your parents teach you any manners?
No parents.
What you got there?
None of your business. You didn't love Mary anyway.
Oh. What? Hey, wait!
Oh.
How do you know her name?
It's getting spicier and spicier. I guess that's her daughter. Yes. No. Oh shit, we're going back. Fuck. What the fuck was that? That didn't sound like me. There we go. At Trick Chester's in Nevada, where he fought and died for our people, for liberty, and for all of our tomorrows, his memory lives on. Alright. Oh, so beautiful. It sounds like someone's playing marbles. memory of the 67 who died of illness and now sleep beneath the lake. Is that what happened here? A disease? Alright, let's see. No loot. So fuck it, let's just go. With that. Oh yeah, I forgot. The trailer.
Like your girlfriend.
No, my late wife. I can't believe it. Your face, your voice. You could be.
My name is Maria.
Maria.
I don't look like a ghost, do I?
Oh, whoa.
See? Warm.
Sorry, I got confused.
Hey, where are you going?
I need to find Mary.
Dude, what's with this music?
Didn't you say she died?
Oh. Yeah. 3 years ago. It's just... I got a letter from her.
A letter?
I know how it sounds. I don't...
Hey. It's okay. So, what did the letter say?
She said she was waiting for me in our special place.
And that's here? Anyway, I haven't seen her. Is this your only special place?
I don't know anymore. Something. I can't quite.
Hey. I think I might know. I mean, there's this one place. Not far from here.
What kind of place?
The kind two lovers might call special.
Whoa.
I can show you if you want. Unless you have somewhere else to be. Something else to do.
Brothers gulping.
Hey, easy there. I'm just messing with you. Come on. It's this way.
You're coming with me? Can't you just tell me where it is?
You're just gonna leave me here? Alone? With all these monsters around?
No,
oh, wow.
Just...
Manipulation is crazy. Is
I remind you of her. You loved her, didn't you? Didn't you?
Alright, just...
So it's okay.
Yeah.
All right. That was cool. That was cool. There we go.
James? What are you doing?
Perfect. Oh my gosh, it's like Ashley again. From Resident Evil 4.
Through here.
Where are we going?
This place we're going to, what is it exactly?
It used to be kind of a special place for young couples in these parts. I think it's easier if I just show you.
All right, well, guide me, dude. All right, you're not gonna show me?
Just a woman. Killed for no real fault of her own by moral upstanding folk. Common theme, I guess.
What do you mean?
In history, you know?
Oh, dude, I need more ammo. Especially with the type of monsters I'm going against. Yeah, I need as much ammo as possible.
There, we can go through the motel.
Jackson.
You ever stayed in a place like this? The walls are so thin, you can hear everything. Love, hate, jealousy.
Excuse me. Oh. Zero. 4-5-1 Let's fucking go.
Oh, I'm glad you were here.
How did she survive that? 107.
I think you just saved my life back there.
Okay, better. I have a feeling she's not real at all. 107.
Whoa! Hey! Why'd you do that?
No loot. Six.
Cozy.
This room. There's something wrong with it. I think we should leave.
Oh, loosen up, James. It sure beats running around with those monsters out there.
I'm not so sure.
What, is she trying to smash?
Can you let me in?
Here we go.
Why, thank you, good sir.
Oh? I saw this on TikTok. That red dress is something. I don't know. I thought it was her dress, but can we talk to her? No, we can't. Oh well, let's just go. Nice. Gotta remember, no money for the fifth. And is this 107? Okay, that might be it.
Hey, you think I'd look good in this one?
Oh, I could change her fit?
Sure.
Not quite the ringing endorsement, but hey, I'll take it.
Are you gonna change? Okay. Oh, that was 107. Okay, so I got a key. That key be for? Because I've already gone through here. And I think I checked every door. Okay. Oh, it is.
So that's what it was for.
Yay. Where to now?
Just down this way.
Where?
So, James. 3 years. That's a long time. What will you tell her if, when you find her?
That I love her.
Oh, then. Lucky her.
What's that supposed to mean?
Of her?
Like I said, 3 years is a long time.
Okay. Oh, nice. Yeah, this is a nice looting area. I don't think I checked this house. Where did I? Yeah, I think I did. Is that a car?
should not be here.
Well, it is. So, what now?
Now we look for another way.
The car.
Come on.
Oh, the monsters are coming. Oh shit.
James?
Ooh, new weapon? Oh, a better weapon, hopefully.
James?
What? Come here, little shit. There we go. Can't do anything with that. Oh. Okay, let's go. Let's fully explore this area before we go. Oh, the little girl. Oh my god, this tension is crazy. Hopefully she's not setting me up. Oh, we're at a bar? Okay. Ready to kill it? Whoa. We're at a dance club.
Maria? Hello?
Uh-oh. This is a motherfucking setup. She gonna give me a show? What the fuck?
Maria?
Oh. What the fuck?
What? Come on, don't give me that look. I was just kidding.
What is this? Is this a special place you met?
Don't be silly. Just have to go through and out the front. Then again, now that we're here, can we stay just for a little while? Catch our breath before we head back out there?
I don't have time to take a break. Mary could be out there, waiting for me.
I know. It's just this place, this whole thing, it's like a nightmare. I just wanted to get away from it, even for a second. I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Sorry, I didn't mean to. I guess this place is getting to me, too. Am I crazy? You know, for thinking she could be here.
Yep.
Crazy is one word for it, I guess. I can think of another.
What's that?
Hopeful.
Well, that's a nicer way of putting it.
Here.
What are you doing?
Something to take the edge off. No? You sure? Fine. Be that way. Here's to... to hope I'm dying.
We should probably get going.
Fine.
Oh, what's that behind us?
Ready when you are.
Oh. That looked like a person. But there's bound to be stuff here, right? Alright, look.
You gonna dance for me, big guy? I'd pay to see that.
Okay. Heaven's Knights. Lost and found. Interesting. There's bound to be ammo here. No? What? No shot. No shot. BY. Okay, let's go.
Let me know when you want to move on.
Yep, let's go.
Let's go.
All right, then. Come on. We could come back later if you want. You know, in case we need a break.
I'm not sure if that's a good idea.
Whatever you say. I mean, any port in the storm, right?
I guess so.
I could really use a warning next time.
Okay. Keep it going. I don't even know where.
Okay. It's not far now.
I don't even know where we're supposed to go. Oh. Oh.
More of those things.
Excuse me. Ooh. Well, that was extremely hidden. It must be down here then.
On the other side of that chasm.
Ah.
It's a detour. But hey, at least we're here.
Here meaning where exactly?
Come on, we'll find out. There's a bit more to it than that.
If you say so. I don't think I've been here before.
Come on. She's just around the corner.
Huh?
She?
Only other she is the jit. Unless it's gonna be my wife. Her grave, maybe?
Told around these parts, kind of a local legend. Tells of a woman who was cast out, sentenced to die on an island out on the lake. There was a man in town who fell madly in love with her.
Oh yeah, it's probably her.
And every night he would sneak out, row across the lake, bringing her food and company. And every night she would stand there on the shore holding a lit candle to help him find his way. But this one night a terrible storm broke out. caught him out in the open, and it blew out the candle. Even in darkness, the man would not give up. He would not turn back. So he fought against the raging waters until finally the lake took him. They say even then, the woman never lost hope. She kept coming out at night, kept lighting the candle.
Love you, chick.
To bring her beloved home, to lead him to shore. Not sure how much truth there is to it. It's probably just a fairy tale. But she's become something of a local saint. Patron of undying love. Hence this place.
She's not here.
What?
She's not here. And why would she be? I don't even remember this place. This was a mistake. I shouldn't have come here.
Uh-oh.
Hey. It's okay. There's plenty of other places to look. We can still...
Oh.
Come on.
I don't know if that was a dog or if that was the little jet.
I think it came from inside the theater.
What the fuck? Oh.
You okay?
Yeah. Maybe you better wait here.
Okay. Not much of a movie fan anyway.
Whew.
And James?
Yeah.
Be careful in there.
Yeah.
I got it.
You didn't seem bored a minute ago.
Eddie, oh.
I should have seen your face.
I told you. It was this big rat. It jumped right at me from under the seat. You would have screamed.
Oh, wow. No secrets? Okay. Oh god. Oh. Nice. All right, let's go see what's up. Did he just book it?
Yet?
Yeah. I just didn't get around to it yet.
Well, at least you got your appetite back. Are you alone here, Eddie?
No. It's probably just Laura messing around.
The little girl? Laura, is that her name?
That's what she said.
Hey, why is everything so...
I'm gonna look for her.
Very serious now.
You coming?
Now you want me to come with you?
What?
Never mind.
What? Okay. Oh, wow. Big dinner.
Laura?
Laura. Why is she running though? Oh, we're back here.
Laura, stop! It's dangerous!
Maria?
Did you see the little girl?
Yeah, I tried to stop her, but she went that way. We can still catch her.
Great. Just great. Jesus. Okay. Where the fuck did she go? The hospital. Okay.
James, look.
Oh God. I feel like this section might be wild.
Gun cabinet in a hospital?
Yeah, but it's empty.
Somehow that seems worse.
Shotgun? This looks like it's...
Where did she go?
I don't know. Let's look around.
This looks like it's gonna be the biggest thing, biggest map ever. Examination room 3.
Somewhere.
Yeah, I'll do that. One, five, two. Oh, Did you 724? Let's go.
What is it?
Basement.
Ah, just when I thought things couldn't get any creepier.
Oh my god. Okay, well, with that being said, we're gonna wrap it up. I wanna take a break. I'll probably be back later, but yeah, I'm too tired right now.